When the auxiliary blowers are started up, the lubricating system will automatically start and carry out the pre-lubrication process. If the engine is not started up within a certain period of time, the lubricating system will return to the standby mode and then start automatically when the engine is started.